Actually, I have taken PC and C, so we design like for C++, we write raw codes, but here like it's way easier. You can just select the blocks and then it's like required speed. So it was very different from how you program with the raw language and how you program the blocks. So the blocking was more fun actually, because you didn't have to memorize the codes or you didn't have to make a raw statement out of it. And size can tell.
This coming here was a very fun activity, and I would like to thank DeepAI for all they've given us today.
So, first I'd like to thank Karnataka University for holding this amazing fest, and obviously the QTPI workshop. And actually, I'm a bio student, so I don't know anything about coding. But then, like this workshop, I could just program easily. So I mean, it was really good, and I got exposure to like how to do like somewhat type of programming and coding. It's pretty fun.